This is Autodesk Homestyler, where you can build a house from scratch. I'm going to show you how to build a house. First, you have to use a floor panel, and you can add rooms like maybe an L-shaped room or closets or even small porches. You can look in 3D, but you aren't able to edit. You can adjust the zoom size so you can see it from far away or from close up. It doesn't have a roof on, so that you can still see the walls inside. You have to go back to 2D to add things, like a small porch for example, or just a window seat. You can edit how these look. You can make it a really long one, or even curving back into the house. You can also straighten them again. You can also split walls and get rid of them completely. You can add other walls and small floor panels if you like, and maybe even a closet. You can add things, and you can also put in a freeform thing. You can also a freeform floor. You can also go to your shopping list, and you can also edit with actual things that you can buy. Find the link in the description to go through the site.